The actual gooseneck release switch. This will actually release the gooseneck from the kit device. To reattach the device, you'll need to take the end of the car kit, of the gooseneck, and you'll need to make sure that it keys in to the proper side. Press up and you'll hear a snap.